Brain-machine interface, intelligent robots, and DNA computing. All of these might sound like the plotline for the next Hollywood blockbuster. But what if I tell you that these emerging technologies can basically have a transformational impact on our daily lives? This is why I bring to you the list of top 10 technologies for the year 2021. Now, understand that this list is purely subjective and is in no particular order, so feel free to leave your suggestions in the comment bar below. Also, kindly take up this time to subscribe to us and don't forget to hit that bell icon to never miss an update from the EduReka YouTube channel. So without much ado, let's get started. First up on our list, we have 5G technology. Now, 5G is the next generation of cellular networks and services. Currently, the market is led by Switzerland and closely followed by South Korea and the US. Now, I understand this was on our list the previous year and a bigger rollout of this technology was expected this year, but that has been pushed to the next. Now, 5G is expected to give at least 20 Gbps downlink and 10 Gbps uplink, which makes it at least 40 times faster than our current 4G LTE. Now, this opens up opportunities for telecom operators to give us new services, customer experience, and network operations. Now, certain companies which are investing heavily in this technology for the testing and development of equipment are Samsung, Intel, Huawei, Deloitte, Nokia, Ericsson, and Qualcomm. Next on our list, we have Internet of Behaviors. A lot of industrial sites are employing computer vision to determine whether their employees have been complying with the protocol. Not just that, this data is then collected and processed by various organizations trying to influence their employee behavior using this data. Now, this collection of data and processing to drive human behavior is known as Internet of Behaviors. Now, this data could be collected from any where it may be commercial consumer databases, government agencies, public domains, social media, GPS locations. As the sophistication of this technology grows, so will the adoption of this trend. Major players of the market such as AWS, Microsoft, SAP, Dell, Cisco, and Cloudera are all the front runners of this market. But other companies are not too far behind. Next on our list, we have DevSecOps. As most of you might have guessed, it is short for Development Security and Operations. The main objective here is to implement security at the same scale and speed as development and operations. With the wider adoption of microservices, DevSecOps have successfully navigated its way into our big players such as NASA, Amazon, Dell, and IBM, who were already big players in the DevOps market. Now, EduReka is the leading online provider of DevOps training, and if you want to learn about this technology, this is a great year for you. But not just that, an anywhere operations model is vital for businesses to emerge successfully from the current economy. The whole idea here is to access, deliver, and enable all sorts of platforms and applications and operations from anywhere that you are. This format has made its way to many different aspects of the technology. And now we have GitOps, DataOps, and NoOps as a result. Moving up on our list, we have intelligent process automation. Now, in our list for 2020, we had hyperautomation, which basically is the idea of anything that can be automated should be automated. This year, we found something even more fascinating for you guys: intelligent process automation. Now, the earlier generations of RPA automated on the basis of structured data and predefined rules. But with the advancements of this technology and easy integration with machine learning, IPA bots have done away with the if this then that rule statement. Now, IPA allows its bots to take advantage of AI, ML, and big data, which means they are going to continuously learn and improve. With the adoption of RPA in the market in the coming years, the enterprise investment in IPA is estimated to be about $232 billion by the year 2025 from companies such as KPMG, AWS, and Microsoft. Now, as we see it, RPA or intelligent process automation solutions are not just a choice, they are an absolute requirement to thrive in the near future. So if you want to learn about robotic process automation, do check out Edureka, the official training partner of Automation Anywhere. Next on our list, we have Tactile VR. Now, innovative technologies have successfully created immersive experiences for us using augmented and virtual reality. While virtual reality creates these simulated environments for us, augmented reality is the technological layer on top. Now, Cisco predicts a 12-fold increase in the AR/VR traffic by the year 2020 in all forms of entertainment. Now, touch gives us a deeper understanding of certain things which cannot be completely experienced via sight or hearing alone. And this is where Tactile VR comes into picture. Tactile VR brings together certain pieces of technology such as sensors and advanced optics and creates a system through which you can scale the touch barrier and create a complete experience for yourself. But this could not be possible without highly secure and reliable 5G networks and companies such as Oculus, Virtuix, and Cisco making this dream into a reality. Next on our list, we have Big Data Analytics. Not very new, is it? Now, big data has been hanging around in the market for quite a while, since a lot of big businesses have been moving away from traditional ways of data storage and processing. But there are a few new trends, of course, such as X Analytics, which is being used currently to tackle global issues such as climate change, disease prevention, and wildlife protection. And you can learn all about it and big data through seasoned experts at Edureka. Now, while we are at the subject, let's talk about something a little bit more intriguing, such as decision intelligence. Now, decision intelligence encompasses many different disciplines and also forms the framework for many data engineers to design, develop, execute, and monitor decision models and processes in context of business insights and behaviors. Now, by the year 2023, it has been estimated that more than 33% of all big companies, such as Amazon, Netflix, Starbucks, Spotify, Google, and Adobe, will engage their analysts in decision intelligence. Next on our list, we have human augmentation. The humans have continually experimented with technology to enhance their lives as we know it. But this time, this curiosity has ventured into a completely new territory. I'm talking about human augmentation. Now, the idea behind this concept is simple, using technology like AI and IoT, not just to enhance our daily lives, but also take human intelligence to a new level. Now, the current research is continually racing towards helping those with physical disabilities using bionics and prosthetic augmentation. Also, people with sicknesses using experimentation with their genetics. But this also provides you an opportunity to do something extremely creative. For example, our favorite tech celebrity Elon Musk's Neuralink aims to create a very powerful brain-to-machine interface which can handle and process lots and lots of data. Apart from that, in Sweden, every fifth employee of TUI has an electronic chip in their hand which they can use to access doors, lockers, and printers. And it's great, isn't it? Because who can forget their hand at home, right? Next on our list, we have Everything as a Service or XaaS. Now, Everything as a Service is a cloud computing term to describe the variety of extensive services and applications available to you on demand via the cloud as opposed to an on-premise setting. Now, this gives you the flexibility to customize your own computing environments and also to craft your own computing experiences on the cloud and on demand. Now, XaaS has extensively incorporated many services and applications, including but not limited to IT as a service, database as a service, function as a service, and even health as a service. Now, this is dependent on a strong multi-cloud platform experience as well as really strong internet connectivity to gain traction from the enterprise environment. Now, as these applications get more and more portable, compute cycles become easier, and data integration becomes more streamlined, the multi-cloud trends tend to go towards the omni-cloud trends. Now, Apart from this, you also have these big market players such as Red Hat, VMware, and HPC, which are slowly and slowly becoming the customers of hyperscalers such as GCP, Azure, and AWS for their differentiated services as well as to avoid lock-in periods. Now, you can learn everything about cloud computing that you need to start out with to become a cloud practitioner in the market by Edureka today. Next on our list, we have cybersecurity. Now, with so many companies undergoing huge digital transformations, the awareness of a looming presence of cyber attacks is also in the picture. Now, we understand that cybersecurity is nothing new, but your hacker is getting smarter by the hour, and modern problems require modern solutions. One such solution is VDN, or Virtual Dispersive Networking, which is a unique approach towards cybersecurity wherein signals are sent in smaller bursts or quantum packets and cannot be intercepted without introducing some noise in them. So basically what I'm trying to say that nobody can covertly read messages sent to you without actually introducing some noise into it. Another great approach is blockchain cybersecurity or cybersecurity mesh, which is a more modular, responsive approach. The whole idea here is to centralize orchestration and decentralize enforcement of policies. Now, a lot of companies are beginning to realize that cybersecurity strategies are not just a luxury, but a necessity in the game. And companies such as Cisco, IBM, and Red Hat are investing heavily in these new cybersecurity trends. At the end of our list, finally, we have AI engineering. Now, a robust AI implementation strategy can give you the performance, scalability, manageability, and reliability that companies hope for, along with a return on investment. Now, in the practical world, AI projects can hit certain snags down the road, which might pose a great challenge to the organizations investing in them. The first set of challenges comes in the way of scalability, manageability, and governance. A solution to that is AI engineering. This proposes that AI projects be a part of the mainstream DevOps pipeline instead of being siloed individual specialized projects. Now, the second set of problems arise when people on the quest of building powerful computational systems end up using way more data and way more actual natural resources than required. Now, tech giants such as Google, Apple, IBM, and Microsoft are investing in this thing called Tiny AI, which could end this problem for good. They're working on new algorithms to shrink deep learning models into tighter physical spaces and using way less energy to test and train AI models. This could bring about a revolution to this already revolutionary technology of AI. Now, artificial intelligence market is set to hit about $169 billion by the year 2025, and you could be a part of this bandwagon too through Edureka's variety of AI and ML programs. With that, I come to the end of my list of top 10 technologies for the year 2021. Now, it would be remiss if I did not mention a few other budding technologies such as differential privacy, quantum internet, Li-Fi, and composite architecture. In fact, why don't you guys look these up and tell us what you think about them in the comment section below. With that, we close this session. My name is Upasana. Thank you and have a great day. And don't just learn it, master it with Edureka.